Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have just the same as you and me. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him call a stop. Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, please don't cry, I'll be back again someday. Thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump, over.